is Captain Omasare. Everyone calls me Ola. I've been with the fire department for 22 years. I'm assigned to Engine 15. It was a big challenge. It was hard work getting through the fire academy. It wasn't a lot of women on the job, but I do have one lady, Shelly Nicholson, who was a mentor to me at that time, and she was paving the way. She retired from the department as a battalion fire chief. When I first joined the fire department, I was assigned to Engine 10, and I was only the second female that was assigned at that firehouse. I really enjoyed my time at Engine 10. It was what really set my career on pace as far as promotions. Being the only female, I had to do different techniques to be able to pull a hose line, carry the ladders, and things like that. So that was most of my challenges. As being the only female at my firehouse, everyone treated me the same. I was treated fairly. I was expected to do the job, and it just was a great experience. I remember several quotes from my mentor then, Shelly Nicholson, is you have to work hard. You have to put everything in it to be promoted. So for me, I found balancing being a mom and getting promoted was a little challenging. I'm part of the Empowering Women to Lead group with the fire department. And one of the things that we strive to do is to mentor younger female firefighters on the job to help them to set their career path and their goals so that they can be successful within the agency. Be the example that you want to see for the future of the fire service. So one of my goals as a mom of two beautiful young girls is to work hard, try your best. The sky is the limit. Set the bar high and work until you get there and never give up.